4 cities, city A, city B, city C, and city D are located at the corners of a square with sides 100 kilometers. These 4 cities were to be connected by highways. A plan which was 400 kilometers in total length like this was proposed. But due to small budget, it was shortened to a plan like this, which was 341.4 kilometers in length. Because they wanted to shorten it more, they shortened it to a plan like this, which was 300 kilometers, and then to a plan like this, which was 282.8 kilometers. But there was this guy who was insistent that there is another shorter route for connecting these cities. The question requires you to find this. Do pause the video to think of the solution. I'll lead you towards the answer. Because plan X and plan H are the shortest and second shortest plans till now, let's see if we can merge them together to get a shape like this and if this will be shorter than this. This is the square with side 100 kilometers on the corners of which the cities lie. Let's merge the X and H plan in a way that MN is parallel to AB is parallel to CD. Sides AM, BN, CM, DN are equal and angles BAM, ABN, MCD and NDC are equal. Let's say theta. Now, let's try to find out the value of these angles theta so that this plan has length shorter than the X plan. We'll have to employ the method of minima to find it out. For this, we need to find the total length AM plus BN plus CM plus DN plus MN. Let's extend the line NM to meet AC at B. Let's see triangle BMC. Let's try to find length MN. For this, tan 90 minus theta equals to PM by PC, or cot theta equals to PM by PC, or PM equals to PC cot theta. Here, PC equals to AC by 2 equals to 100 by 2 equals to 50. Therefore, PM equals to 50 cot theta. Now, MN equals to 100 minus 2 times PM equals to 100 minus 2 times 50 cot theta equals to 100 minus 100 cot theta. Now, our task is to find the remaining lengths. For this, cos 90 minus theta equals to PC by MC, or sin theta equals to 50 by MC, or MC equals to 50 by sin theta, or MC equals to 50 cosec theta. Let's see what the total path length will be. It's this. But because AM is equal to BN is equal to CM is equal to DN, we can say total path length equals to 4 times MC plus MN equals to 4 times 50 cosec theta plus 100 minus 100 cot theta. Let this total path length be represented as X. Let's now differentiate X with respect to theta, and that gives us dx by d theta equals to minus 200 cot theta cosec theta plus 0 plus 100 cosec square theta. This is because the derivative of cosec theta is equal to minus cot theta cosec theta, and that of cot theta is minus cosec square theta. For minima, we need to equate this first derivative to 0, and we get minus 200 cot theta minus cosec theta plus 100 cosec square theta equals to 0. Solving, we get theta equals to 60 degrees. Therefore, the value of theta at which this path will be even shorter is 60 degrees. Now, let's actually find out the length of this path. Upon substituting the value of theta in this expression, we get total path length equals to 273.21 kilometers, which is shorter than our earlier path, which was 282.8 kilometers. So, we have found a shorter path than those given in the questions. And with this, we have solved this question. The wise guy indeed was a wise guy. If you find an even shorter path, please let us know in comments. Like and subscribe to the channel if you loved the video. Do not forget to share with your friends and family.